As the son of the late dictator prepares to assume the highest post in the country, the Marcos family assures Filipinos they will not revise history. Senator Aimee Marcos says they will only tell their side of the story and answer issues hounding their family. President-elect Ferdinand Marcos Jr., though, has been elusive in answering questions involving his father's regime.
I don't think that's our effort at all. We will not revise anything. All we will do is to also make known, make public, what we know, our side of the story, which we have perhaps been remiss in not telling, simply because we were so scared of traditional media, of all the abuse, the diatribe, the insult. So hindi na, naging tameme na. We'll just tell our side of the story as best we can.
As for outgoing Education Secretary Leonor Briones, she says the next administration should not forget the lessons of her history. She also calls on her successor, Vice President-elect Sara Duterte, to make sure Philippine history will continue to be taught properly in schools. Briones is a victim of martial law.
Huwag nating kalimutan. Kailangan itanim din natin sa isip natin yung ating kasaysayan, yung hirap na dinanas din natin bilang isang bansa, yung ating mga bayani, kasi that makes us distinct from perhaps robots or machines. We are looking forward na ipagpatuloy ang mandato ng konstitusyon natin sa Pilipinas na nagsasabi na each Filipino child has a right to quality education.